infected, such as puberty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you will see now in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. Mr. President, welcome to Fox News Sunday. In a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, "I'm 60 years old and I'm damn near God, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die." Is that what drives you in your efforts to vote in these developing countries? Yes, really, but I don't mean the tone in which I said it was actually almost whimsical and humorous, that is, this is what I love to do. It is what I think I could do. That is, I've had a wonderful life. I've got to be president. I've got to live a life in my dreams. My dad's developed and got health problems. And I really think I should, I think I'd owe to my fellow countrymen and people throughout the world to spend time saving lives, solving problems, helping people see the future. But as it happens, I love it. I mean, I feel like the gift, a gift, so they should be living more to spend my life. Yeah. Thank you. I mean, again, we can live it, but this is what you said. He asked you if you could write a film more for it as a genocide. Yeah. And as a president, and you said, I want to live a long time. Yeah, let's see. How do you rate, compare the powers of being in a different
Sergeant, and welcome to Fast News Sunday. I interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. I interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now, in the story of unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. Mr. President, welcome to Fast News Sunday. In a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, I'm 60 years old and I damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die.